Hi, I'm Phil from Delphi. Now, in today's video, we're going to be doing a fairly routine job, rear brake pad replacement, but on a car with a difference. You see, this 2021 Skoda Octavia is protected by what's known as Secure Gateway. Now, Secure Gateway came in mainstream in about 2017, and it started with the Fiat Chrysler Group. Essentially, Secure Gateway blocks all right access to the car, and this is at different levels depending on the brand. So stuff like reading fault codes and reading live data is okay, but whenever you want to push back to the vehicle, such as clearing fault codes or energizing an adaptation, like retracting the rear calipers, then that is blocked from the vehicle. On vehicles like this, what you're going to need to do is you're going to need to unlock this secure gateway using an authentication token system, then perform the job like you normally would. So what we're going to do, we're going to plug into the car and I'm going to take you through the process of how you unlock the rear gateway and wind back the calipers. So to unlock the gateway, first thing we need to do is plug the VCI into the car and then we're going to connect to the braking unit. So I'm going to put the vehicle details in. This is a Skoda Octavia and it's 2021. And what I'm going to do then is I'm going to use Delphi's brand new quick find function. And what this means is rather than going into the braking unit and activating the function, we can just scroll down the quick menu. It's all symboled. So I want to go to the braking section and we can say, see here, we're going to be resetting the pistons. So it's called resetting of the pistons before service. And when I select that, it automatically tells me it's part of the ABS module and we get a nice help file just guiding us through the process. Once I'm ready for that, I will press start. That's now going to connect to the ABS module because our quick find function knows which ECU the function that you want to run is in. Now we get a warning to say for certain functions, we need to open the bonnet. So we're going to pop the bonnet and press OK. So now we have connected to the system. We're going to press go on the adaptation. And straight away, we're presented with a secure gateway menu. Now, what this means is that we need to enter our name and password, username and password, to be able to unlock the secure gateway. Now, quick run on how this works. You basically, as a technician, you register once with Delphi, and then we will register you automatically with all of the OEMs. So you're not going to need a different password for every OEM. You just use your simple one Delphi username and password, and that will work on all of the OEMs. This is like Volkswagen Audi Group, this is Polestar, Fiat, Mercedes, and obviously all the FCA group as well, and many more as we add more to the functions of the tool. So I'm gonna enter my username and password now, and we should see a message that says unlock the gateway, and then we'll hear the electronic handbrake retract. Username and password is in, we press okay. We're going to now send a message to the VAG server for this Skoda. We're going to grab an authentication token on the technician's behalf. As you can see, the screen is secure gateway unlocking. So that's currently in progress. We now have the gateway unlocked and we can kind of go through this now like it's a normal job. So we just need to deactivate the parking brake just by pressing the button inside the vehicle and we'll do that now. Now that's done, we'll come back to it and press OK. So we can hear the calipers winding back. Calipers now in their service position. We can lift the rear of the car, chock in the front wheels, remove the wheel and replace the pads as we would in a normal vehicle. Now we've completed the job on the rear brakes. We need to remove the vehicle from service position on the electronic handbrake back into normal position. We're going to do that using the software as well. Now note that if this is fairly quick, the gateway will remain unlocked. And this kind of depends on brand to brand. Some do it on time, some do it on ignition cycle. So if you have left it too long or you have cycled the ignition, you will need to re-unlock the gateway to perform that right function, which is to move the pistons from service to normal position. So I'm going to select move pistons forward, hit connect, and we're going to run that procedure now. You'll be able to hear the electronic handbrake return to its normal position. Excellent. We've got rear brake pads have now closed again. Click OK and the function is now complete. Thanks for watching. Now, a quick reminder that if the vehicle does have secure gateway, then the tool will prompt you to enter your details when you come to perform a write function. Now, why not follow us on social media or check out the Masters of Motion online hub? And for more expert-led courses, check out the Delphi Academy. Thanks for watching.